Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. My name is Jean-Charles Duboc. I am a retired Air France captain. During Air France flight 3532 from Nice to London on 28 January 1994, I observed with my crew a UFO in broad daylight near Paris. We had few passengers on board, and none of them had reported that observation to the crew. The time was 1 p.m., and the visibility was excellent, with some altocumulus clouds. That object had been identified initially by a steward who was in the cockpit and by the co-pilot as a weather balloon. But when I'd identified it, it looked quite different. In fact, this UFO was in evolution, and it looked like this, with a bank angle of 45 degrees. It seemed to be a huge flying disc. It stabilized and stopped moving. We observed it over 1 minute on the left of our plane, surprisingly totally stationary in the sky, and it disappeared progressively. This large object was below us at the altitude of 35,000 feet. We were at 39,000 feet, at a distance of about 25 nautical miles. The color was red-brown with blurred outlines. The apparent diameter of this object could be compared to the diameter of the moon or the sun. That means that it was about 1,000 feet wide. We had no idea of the structure of the UFO that seemed to be embedded in a kind of magnetic or gravitational field with no lights or visual metallic structure, which gave it a really fuzzy appearance. The most incredible aspect is that it became transparent and disappeared in about 10 to 20 seconds. My co-pilot, Jeff Stewart, and I quickly realized that what we were seeing didn't resemble anything known to us, and we reported our sighting to RANS traffic control. Simultaneously, the radar of the Operational Center of the Air Defense, the CODA, registered a 1 minute spot crossing the track of our plane. When I recorded the estimated position of the UFO on an aeronautical map, I was surprised to realize that its position was near the base of Taverny, which hosts the headquarters of the French Strategic Air Command. This sighting has been studied by the French military Cometa group under the direction of General Donizetti and with the participation of several high-ranking officers of the French defense, as well as by GEPAN under the French National Space Center, CNES. The investigations determined this could not have been a weather balloon and estimated the approximate length of the UFO to have been 800 feet. This sighting remains unexplained. Thank you.